Are you ready?
Who did it? Who did it?
Have a good battle, friend.
I will fucking ban my own mods. Don't be trying to bring this bad juju. We got Donnie over here starting me off with his bad luck. Then I got y'all motherfuckers putting top six bets out. It is literally two top one games. I should be on a turkey right now. All right, Bob. You want to fucking be like that again today, dude, for the fucking 19th day in a row?
You're good at this.
Oh, okay. You got fucking jokes, huh? You got some real fucking nerve, you son of a bald fucking bitch. Okay, it's fine. We need the juice here. We need the juice here.
Rough battle. Pick yourself back.
I mean, like, those aren't good enough. I mean, this...
That one might make all the difference.
It's pretty bad. Okay, double sensei next turn. We're chilling.
The battle is really raging out there.
I feel like that's not bad here. Would y'all agree or disagree? I feel like it's pretty good.
Clear your mind.
Violence is usually the answer.
Because in order to have the two fives, if you find them, give max potential, you really need what? Two extra kill boars on top of the two fives. So get this and then some other juice. You get a reset. I don't know if it's worth 3 gold, though. Not when kill boards are so strong. Like, the ability to use this for some pockets next turn seems a little bit better.
Keep up the momentum, friend. A grim destiny.
Nice. Oof. Kitty strong.
Now and then. Cracks grow and become valleys. Cruising for bruising.
I really need the 2/5. And we also need the taunt guy.
Think you can win this.
And I'll also need a kill board in the next shop so I can level. Double deflecto. I mean, dude, how many times my opponent's gonna be fucking high rolling tonight? Jesus. Triple into Charles? That would be the best.
The battle is really raging out there. I like where you're going with this.
I think we go for a, four drop here. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, man, please. Not a single kill boar. As GG.
You're doing great.
Oh, I could have played one blood gem, man. I'm just so tilted, dude. Can I even go for Charles here?
That's a great play. I can't wait to see this shakeout. I like where you're going with this. Cruising for Bruce.
Wait, I thought I just bought Foe Reaper. Apparently not.
Cut them down and leave them broken. That's what I would have picked.
Miss free gems? Oh yeah, the pirate shit, I forget. My bad. Pretty big misplay too, because I need as much gems as possible here. Somebody die, we catch a ghost. That's, oh my god, that's not a good ghost to get though. She's strong. Really pulled their weight. I need some kind of generator. Like this.
Up the momentum, friend.
I'm gonna save one. So we need a menace on that too, if possible. How do I get blood gems here, though? From my guy. That's it.
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
favors.
You down a minion and up a gold. I give you my blood. That's what I would have picked. Keep up the momentum, friend.
We're probably dead here. I can't really beat two deflectos. Bad hit. I guess I can. Fucking George in the late game. Oh no. Oh, George died. Damn. Ice block? Go for top two? I don't know if we've beaten this guy. New hero power. Fuck that, dude. Ice block's the pussy shit. Anyway, we get secret guy here all the time. He's scam comp? Oh man. Are you serious? What a fucking bitch. He's scam comp.
It is a joy to watch you work.
I fucking asshole. I should have took it, dude. I should have taken the thing. Oh man, I cost the believers with not taking ice block. Feels bad. I felt like we were pretty strong there, though. Had he not been scam comp, we'd been okay.